The Danish national team champion Kathrine Heindahl had to be carried from the field in tears and in great pain when Denmark lost the WCF semi-final on Friday evening. The spectators in the box were clearly affected when it happened, and Heindahl's good friend Luz Bergard had to take a few deep breaths when she put the situation into words after the match. After the match, there were no reports on how it was with Kathrine Heindahl, who got a Norwegian down on her knee in the second half.